headshots on. It's $2, nigga. $2, nigga. Chill.
Looks like you lost another one.
It's Death Roy Day in these streets, in man. These streets. It's Death Roy Day on these blocks,
on
man.
These blocks.
Young niggas just don't, they don't give a fuck.
They don't give a fuck.
Cooking up the product and serving the product. The block hot. I don't give a fuck. They want that hotness. They want that street cred. They want to be labeled hot.
Hot
boys. Boys. Damn. What happened to the times when niggas kept it quiet about what they did? I seen some shit on YouTube that was stupid as fuck. Some nigga murdered a nigga live on Instagram. When on the high speed chase with the motherfucking police, I'm like, damn, this nigga really want that clout, that bang, that bang. The soul, the car crash, nigga, get out the whip when they pull this ass out.
Get your ass on the ground, get your ass on the ground.
If you move, you're a dead man. What did I do? Now he's spending the rest of his life in that penitentiary. Shit, better off in the cemetery if you ask me. Niggas are savage, niggas not caring. They do anything for the clout and it's embarrassing. I don't give a fuck what I'm saying, oh. It's Death Roy Day in these streets,
in these streets.
It's Death Roy Day on these blocks,
on these blocks.
Young niggas just don't, they don't give a fuck.
They don't give a fuck.
Cooking up the product and serving the product. The block hot,
the block
hot. They don't
give
a fuck, they want that hotness. They want that street cred. They want to be labeled hot boys.
Boys.
Damn. What happened to the times when niggas kept it quiet about what they did?
Just a car, man!
Sweet Jesus!
Headshots!